Petroleum, the lifeline of the national economy, determines the control of power around the world. In the year 1958, the People's Republic of China went through scarcity of talents and petroleum. For better serving our motherland, the faculty and students made efforts to found Southwest Petroleum University. This is a beautiful campus, dotted with magnificent teaching buildings, sophisticated laboratories, cozy and comfortable libraries, and capacious sports fields and gymnasiums. This is a university known for oil and natural gas research. There are 8 disciplines of science: engineering, management, economics, literature, law, education, and arts. With a total of approximately 33,000 undergraduates, master's students, and PhD candidates. On the university faculty, there are 2 academicians of the Chinese Academy of Engineering, 2 guest academicians, 230 professors, 593 associate professors, and 134 PhD supervisors. They are leaders of various research teams. These teams include the Oil and Gas Research Team, the Geological Resources Research Team, the Mechanical Engineering Research Team, the Chemical Engineering Research Team. They have completed many major scientific projects and thus promote sci-tech progress and social development. Their project, Research on High-Efficiency Development Technology, a Puguang Gas Field, won 1 national award in 2012. Their contribution to research on offshore oil drilling platform construction won 1 national award in 2014. In 2006, a special responsive gel designed by SWPU experts furnished the solution to well blowout. In 2017, the technology of solid fluidization exploitation of hydrate took a leading position in the world. In 2014, SWPU participated in the research on the green cycle development strategy of the Qinling Mountains. We have a comprehensive plan for young teachers' career development. Each year, the school appropriates 4 million yuan for excellent teachers. with a variety of education plans based on teaching reforms. Students may select teachers and courses according to specific education plans. All labs are open to students. Students from different majors and years may work together to conduct research. With emphasis on students' all-round development, we offer them plenty of access to academic lectures, public welfare activities, and both cultural and sports activities. In recent years, SWPU students have won 3 silver medals in China Innovation and Entrepreneurship Competition, 2 first awards in SPE International Student Paper Contest, and 2 first awards in SPE Asia Pacific Regional Student Paper Contest, and many awards in other science and technology contests. We have internationally cooperated with more than 70 universities in the US, Canada, and Germany, etc. Students from more than 20 countries have studied in SWPU. In the past 60 years, SWPU has cultivated more than 170,000 graduates who are now employed worldwide. Ever since 2014, SWPU has accelerated its development, publishing more than 3,000 SCI academic papers and obtaining over 1,200 invention patents. In 2017, oil and natural gas engineering was evaluated as A+ in the discipline assessment of China. And the engineering disciplines are ranked in the top 1% of ESI. Furthermore, 2016 witnessed the establishment of 8 new research institutes covering the scientific studies on marine gas hydrate, shale gas, AI, disposal and utilization of industrial hazardous waste, underground space development, energy equipment, photovoltaic technology, and so on. So far, SWPU has entered a new era of development, improving international cooperation and strengthening strategic cooperation with government and enterprises. To become an elite and a high-level energy university with world-leading disciplines. The following are the positions of SWPU at varieties of Chinese rankings, mainly referring to teaching and scientific research. Oil and natural gas engineering ranks at number 8 in the world.